Okay, what's up everybody? This is Chaos Lord and we're back with another Pizza Tower episode. We're finally at the last floor, so without further ado, let's do this. By the way, I was just messing around with noise and turns out there's another skin that I accidentally unlocked. This skin right here, unlocked by flying with the Crusher Jump and the Slide Spin. So essentially what that means is that, if you ever heard of the Knuckles or Infinite Flying glitch, you can basically fly forever. This is so stupid. Here we go. It's fine. It's not fine. We start again. God damn it. Here we go. Oh yeah, I can't hit my stupid trap.
Bruh.
I remember about the trap and I forgot about it. Ugh. Yay. Okay, that's all the skulls, so now we can just restart the level and just, you know, get the P-Rank. Why is it that I miss a combo and then I go through that area perfectly? Bro.
Number 15.
Let's go, all right. And that's the Pizza Scare P rank, everybody. We got all the achievements, and this level is now done. All right, here we go. We're back at the FNAF lab. I meant FNAF level, anyways. Let's hope to God that these achievements won't give me a hard time. Damn it! I'm gonna restart it. I don't care. Damn it.
My ears burn!
Easy enough. Oh gosh, should have done the super jump. Oh, screw me sideways. Alright, God. Take your time, everything will be fine. Okay, I didn't hit the electric shocks this time. Thank God. Crap. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. As long as the animatronics aren't chasing, that's all that matters. Ooh! Alright! Okay, that's how you float? Okay. Okay, but I can't keep my momentum. I get it now. They don't stand a chance. Hold up. Alright, got him. Alright, forgot the kill. Take care of all the animatronics.
Pizza time.
Oh, okay. All right, let's go. Nope. And we got that. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Just taking my time, no need to rush. So not getting the pyramid is actually worrying me a little bit. Alright, we got it. Okay, 4-5, I'm doing much better. That's all I'm gonna say for now. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna do better from now on because I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut. Pizza Face is gonna shut me up, so let's just do more. and hope for the best. This covers the entire screen. Alright, here we go. This shouldn't be too bad. Oh, come on. Bro. Okay, I didn't get the freaking P rank. I didn't get a lot of points. That's the only thing I don't like about War, is that you have to get everything, like almost every point and like in every lab, just to be able to get the peer rank. Because if you just speedrun it, you're not gonna get it. I do not know how close I was, so I gotta do that one more time. Here we go. But we got all the achievements, so we can spray even more. God, of course. You do everything right, but you still got enough points, and now you struggle even more now. Thank you.
damage.
Alright, here we go. Got it. Alright, let's go! And we finally got the purple noise. Noise costume. Alright, bye noise. Well, that's the war appearing as the noise. We've basically completed every level except for Clone Tower, so as long as we don't lose the combo, everything should be fine. And honestly, you know what? Before we fight Pizza Face, by taunting at the gate without losing a pizza. Oh, that's a new one. Okay, so I thought I was just taunting for fun. Okay. I am the man behind the noise. Alright, I'm gonna enter here. I'm gonna come back. Here you go. And I could become pink. It's fine. I'm gonna stay purple. Who are you looking at?
Huh?
Hi, Pizza Face. Bye. Okay, it's time. Wait, if the noise is dead, I wonder if I'm gonna find him or not. We'll see what happens. Oh, noise pizza. Bro, I just noticed that. Alright, here we go. Oh, he's more vulnerable that way. I see now. Nope. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna restart. I'm gonna try and beat this without missing a single bomb.
Ah!
Alright, he's gone. Second phase, let's do this. Nothing against me! This is gonna take me a while, isn't it? Goodbye. Alright. Let's try this again. Okay. I can't spam bombs, because then he's just pushing me back a little bit. Okay, noted. Okay, we got him. Let's go. Okay, Pepperman. We got Vigilante, of course. And... oh, he's dead. Wait, he said no theme. Wait, what the hell? Hyper Noise for Peppo! Oh damn! Oh my god! Goodbye! Oh, I just took bombs at him! Damn! Woo.
Bomb them!
Boom.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Go.
Go.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom.
Kick.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom.
Coco Punch!
This dude did a 10-hit combo!
Disgusting!
This dude's going straight! Oh my god!
Coco Punch!
Disgusting!
Look at all that lag!
Coco Punch!
Look at that! I gotta respect that!
Coco Punch!
Disgusting!
He's dead. He's dead! He got nuked! Okay! Alright, here we go! I just accidentally killed Snotty. Hello? Okay, no. He's got here alive. All right, nah. Okay, I'm just gonna screw it. Whatever. Let's see the ending of this game with the noise. Nice costume, let's go. I noticed there's no pizza face. Oh. Oh my god. New credits as well? It's just own noise, isn't it? It's just own noise. Okay, I get it now. Alright. Oh. My god. Apparently this whole like update is like a movie because of the background of the stage. Alright. Okay. The reviews are winning. Okay, let's see. We got everything, so I mean, hey. I take all the credit, of course. Okay, all right, whatever. 8 hours into, oh my god, okay. Peppino, oh my, what? Oh, damn. Snick 2, okay, I see that. Snick and what, Tiles? Okay, so that's Peppino's mother, I assume. I noticed there was something smoking down here, okay. Swap mode unlocked. Wait, hold up. Huh? Oh my god, what? Oh. Yo, what? That's actually crazy, hold up. So what if I just, hold up. Oh my god, okay, hold up. I'm gonna do John Gutter once and see what happens. I can talk between rooms too, that's actually amazing. In the air! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yo, this actually opens lapping. Oh my god. Oh hey, so I'm in the hard room with Peppino? Use the noise! Right, okay, alright. Yo, this is actually insane, bro. So you know, Pizza Face will just chase you and all that, right? And then like you're like, oh no, I'm near that room. I'm gonna be screwed, right? And the music changes. Oh my god! Right. And the music just changes. Oh my god. Okay, I've stopped long enough. Okay, whatever. I'm done, okay? Yo, that's actually insane. If you have a hard time in a room. Oh. Interesting. Well, anyways, this was Pizza Tower Robotia. I'll be definitely showing you guys the extra stuff that I missed. But without further ado, I'm going to end the episode off here. If you guys enjoyed what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. This is Chaos Lord, and until the next time, see ya.